Our next rule is to use infinitive in a sentence. You can see there are some words on the board. Able, unable, happy, glad, lucky, disappointed. All these words are looked like adjective. Clear? After this word, wherever you find these words in sentence, in that sentence you will use to infinitive. Clear? So look at the board and try to understand. In the first sentence, I am able. Able word is here to teach English. Clear? So able word is here. That's why we use here what? To infinitive. In the next sentence, she was happy. Why? To help me. She was happy to help me. The word happy is here. That's why we use here to help. To infinitive. Clear? Next expression is, next rule is, wherever you find this word, to, this is an adverb, clear? Wherever you find this word, clear? And after that, if you find a verb, clear? And without to, it means that the sentence is wrong. There, you have to use to infinitive. Clear? Look at the sentence. This bag is too heavy. You can see here the expression is what? Too. Clear? And after that you will use too infinitive. Understand? You are too young to drive. Too young. Too is here. And after that you will use too infinitive. Preposition too and after that first form of the verb. Thank you.